See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
But, I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep the tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well,
the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Dude, this looks amazing. Is that a ledge I can climb? Nope. Treasure number 3, I think. Option, what's... Wow, I already missed a bunch.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Here we go. You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
How's Sam gonna get up here?
Okay, so where to next?
Oh, I can't get over there yet. Whoa.
Hey, we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Okay.
What am I supposed to do? Ah.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lista.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should've brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. Riding the motorcycle, it's little things, but they add up.
I'm nearly there.
This four.
That should hold.
Okay.
All right, come on down.
Landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I'm trying to talk to him. I want to talk to him. I want to talk to him.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Yep, I missed that.
Nathan!
That went smooth.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but the camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Oh, can't wait.
Okay, don't miss this time. I like how you can aim. There we go. No, 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 no. Bad, bad Nate, bad Nate.
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
We're almost there. Just, I don't know where to go.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Nathan? What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you
for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
So there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse. Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to go on.
Squeezy?
Really?
You're kidding me. Hell no.
Oh, knew it.
What are you doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heists than this.
Yeah, I know. I just
Try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we need. I think that's what it is. Yeah, crucifix.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they bleed douchey European techno. Excuse me.
Wait, what? That was weird.
Here we are.
Alright, let's do this.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
See that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Great, I have to do this. What do I have to do? What do I have to do? Ah.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
What do I do? What do I do? What are you doing? You saw nothing.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Late? I'll catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire?
call it coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here.
All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
I'll lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
And let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
Am I supposed to take cover? What am I supposed to do?
Crap.
Is there a waiter in there?
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
I don't think we have a plan B.
There you go. I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
There we go.
But why did it just get bright in there?
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
Yeah, he's a smoker. Of course I'll bring one.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these.
Oh, I gotta push that.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, she'll be worried that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
Well, I don't even know how to get over there. Ah, okay.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yep. Let's find something to climb on. I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding the lighter.
Okay, move, Sam. You got me trapped.
Okay, up we go.
Right there.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
Portali.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
I wish I knew what they were saying.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio nel culo, altro che.
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare.
Prendi una bottiglia da bere.
Nothing to see.
Crap.
Wait, how did I not see this?
Okay.
Gonna get them in trouble. Oh.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
You got an option. I'm going to do a game. Because I don't want those circle things popping up. Makes it too easy. Well, I can't go down there. Why am I doing this again? Oh. I see you there.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Where'd you go, Sam?
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it?
Heads up. Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Is he on the civilian, Sam?
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear.
We both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the bar room.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
That's not good. I don't even have the rope too, so no rope, no anything.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon.
Whoa.
You got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body. Well, you get my point.
I want to kill him.
Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Hey, enough of these cliffhangers.
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Is this supposed to jump over there, or... Huh. Oh, I gotta go up.
Altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Can I go through? Let's turn this power off. Hope nobody walks in here. I don't know where to go.
The hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, oh, crap.
You can fit your body through there.
You there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff? He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice.
Scott.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
All right, Nate, do something. Jesus.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay.
You can fit through there.
Smash the lock. But with what?
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at
140. Nothing. Damn.
Come on, hurry, 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 hurry.
Your bid, Signore, takes us all.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, you're starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a second.
Hammer, 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 hammer.
Yes.
Wait, how does that even fit in that box? Come on, 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 come on.
Gotcha.
My goodness,
open that up and...
I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's speed, 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice?
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite, nessuno deve lasciare la vita.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Things are about to get intense now.
Tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
All right, hurry. Whoa, I can grab that, right? Nope.
Sam, tell me you got
Oh my god, not this again.
Right here, you wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Alright, let's not screw up again. Stealth missions are always my favorite. Alright, drop. Climb this.
Alright.
Nope. Easy. I gotta follow the spotlight, so that means... Alright, I can do this. I gotta wait until the light won't shine there. Alright, come on. Just gotta go back. Alright, jump.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Alright, we're good. Alright, where do I go now? Oh, I gotta climb that.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
We really need to stop killing people. Make sure there's no one else.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
That's gonna be, whoa, a little tough to get to.
Everything's fine. You got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, sweet. We can beat the crap out of her.
Nice try.
I gave you that one.
How do I avoid this crap?
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Wow.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged.
Avoid it, you moron.
Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Stick. Stick to it.
Being a smartass has gotten me this far. Why quit now? Alright, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Whoa. Grab the pole.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
Whoa, no.
Round sign thing, it's on the way.
Round sign thing, check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
I don't know where to go.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. Trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing.
Okay, that's how I get over.
Got a gun.
Pole. What do I do? I'm like frozen. What are you doing, kiddo? Everything is breaking. Two headshots.
You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
I'm gonna get this guy.
Yeah, got it.
Aspetta.
Crap, I attracted a lot of people with that. Alright, there's a way up right here. No, that's not a way up. Tall grass. Come on. Whoa. You didn't see that? You didn't see that? Wait, did he see the body or something? Yeah, you saw nothing? Oh, crap. Nah, I can't mark him. Yo, jump backwards, kiddo. Wait, got an idea?
Cos'è stato? Non era niente.
Stealth first, ask questions later. Alright, I gotta be quick with this guy. That's Sully? No one saw a thing. He said brown thingy. I don't know what he's talking about. Oh, okay, that brown stuff.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Where is he? Dude, I don't know where you're at. Where are you, Sam?
Oh, good.
Alright, don't worry, Sam. I'm coming. Gotta hide. Come on, go. You're not dying on me. I gotta get up there. I don't know how to get up there. Alright, hurry. We gotta be quick. How convenient. Jeez.
The
think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
I mean, everything's breaking. I hate that.
All right, boys, change of plans. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, that's sweet. Shotgun? No way. Which way we gotta go? I cannot tell which way we have to go. Come on, die, die, die. There we go.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Can't get him. Whoa, grenades.
Someone call for a limo.
Jesus, Sully. Oh, that's not Sully. Or is it Sully? It is. That was insane.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
David's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on.
The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan is right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Wow, she answers quickly.
Oh, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth, right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.